is a delight to see this frog moving with the help of a DC motor. Just a simple DC motor. Friction leads the body and the legs to move alternately, which is powered by a DC motor and two AA batteries.